Born Sanford Berman, call me Dr. Michael Dean. I'm the only hypnotist with a PhD. I was born in Minnesota, in the Iron Range. Jewish, in a small town, yeah, it was a little strange. I went away to study, to the Ivy League. But I almost starved on a professor's salary. On the side, I did this little trick I knew of how to get the sane to act a bit cuckoo. Once I get your mind all still and clear, I can make you do whatever you fear. All I have to do is say, look into my eyes. Look deep into my eyes. I'd make all the football stars think they had to pee. They'd wriggle their hips, desperate to go wee-wee. I'd make all the grannies drop their canes so they could strut like Madonna and entertain like a virgin. Ow! Shiny brown tuxedo over pink ruffle thing, velveteen bow tie and diamond pinky ring. My sideburns are longer than my cheeks. 200 grand a year for 3 nights a week. Look into my eyes. Look deep into my eyes. Some thought I was a kook, a nut, or psychopathic. Others said my show was more than fantastic. I got well known. I even started to sing. Yeah, you wouldn't think a Jewish boy could sell a Christmas CD. From California to Vegas, I was such an entity that one jealous man stole my identity. He married Lana Turner. Too bad that wasn't me. When stealing my life wasn't enough, he hired a hitman to kill me. Look into my eyes. Look deep into my eyes. Full house every weekend for 23 years. I retired Vegas back to my old career. I left the burlesque to write philosophy at my desk. A suburban scholar, free to intellectually wander no more. Look into my eyes. Look deep into my eyes. Born Sanford Berman, call me Dr. Michael Dean. I'm the only retired millionaire hypnotist with a stalker, a penchant for studying philosophy, a suburban house with 3 30-foot artificial waterfalls, and a PhD.